Hey friends, welcome to week two of our distance learning. I wanted to congratulate you on just a fantastic job on week one. Overall, you guys completed your assignments. You were able to attach your notes and your workout sheets. You knocked it out of the park. And so I wanted to thank you guys for making our first week go so well. Hopefully you were able to use the notes along with the videos to complete each assignment. I hope those were helpful for you. Today I'm gonna be recording for this upcoming week. So hopefully those videos have been helpful for you. Guys, don't forget to ask questions. If there is anything that you're like, man, I'm really struggling with this, you don't have to finish that assignment, submit it, and get a bad grade before you ask me questions. Stop where you're at, text me, email me, and put on Google Classroom that you're just needing some help, and I would be more than happy to do that for you. And if you're not comfortable asking me, guys, ask a friend. Most of you guys have somebody that's in Algebra 1B with you, whether that's in your exact class or maybe in a different hour. Text them, see if they would be willing to kind of help walk you through that. That way, A, you're not waiting on me to answer if I'm not available during the times that you're working. But, and remember, asking them helps them understand it better as well. So it kind of helps both of you. With that being said, check on your classmates. If there's somebody that you haven't heard from since before we left for spring break, maybe text them, Snapchat them, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Check on your classmates. Guys, this is really hard. I know that being in quarantine is no fun, and we're all getting stir crazy. So check on your friends. Make sure that they're doing okay. Ask them if there's anything that you can do for them, maintaining your own safety and health as well. As we're gearing up for this upcoming week, we're going to be talking about parallel and perpendicular lines and writing equations for those, as well as graphing linear inequalities. So if you've got some graph paper, now's the time to bust that out. If you don't, it is not a big deal. We're going to make it through this together. Can't wait to learn with you this week. Love you. Bye.